Once, long ago, a fisherman caught the magic haddock. The haddock offered the fisherman three wishes in return for his life. The fisherman said, I'd like my son to come home from the war and 100 pieces of gold. The problem is, magic haddock, like robots, don't think like people. The fisherman's son came home from the war in a coffin, and the king sent 100 gold pieces in recognition of his heroic death. The fisherman had one wish left. What do you think he wished for? Some people say he should have wished for an infinite series of wishes, but if your city proves anything, it is that granting all your wishes is not a good idea.
It's okay. It's not gonna hurt you. Actually, he doesn't even know who you are.
What happened? What have you done?
In fact, the fisherman wished that he hadn't wished the first two wishes.
Isn't there a way to press the reset button?
What the hell did you do?
Aren't you listening?
I pressed the reset button.
Every computer has one, and anyone can find it, especially if they happen to be scary, handsome genius from space.